Hi, I'm Santosh from Universal Knowledge Park. As usual, I'm bringing you new things. Now I brought you for that eyeball hybrid dual USB card reader. That is 2-in-1 card reader. Now I'm unpacking it and we'll see how it is works and how it is. So I'm unpacking it for you. This is here it's some instructions. That is eyeball hybrid dual USB card reader, micro SD card reader with dual interface, USB portable and handy design. That is as well that we know. And here it is how we can connect it to the computer and to your mobile. So you'll see that is ultra portable and handy design as usual. Plug and play card reader. That is, you know, don't need to any software to recognize card reader. Dual connection, micro B and standard USB. Supports smartphone and tablets. High speed USB 2 interface for a PC. We can use both for your phone and laptop too, or your computer too. Micro B interface for tablet, PCs, smartphones. Data transfer is rate is maximum 480 Mbps, and that is depend upon your phone speed or your computer speed. Number of slots 1, its dimension and weight, that is very lightweight. So just here it is. I'm taking it out. It's looking nice, shiny. This is for OTG. From here you can connect it to the mobile, your mobile. Here this side is a USB 2 where you can connect to the computer, laptop. It's really looking very compact. So just I'm thinking how I can insert it. This is a way. Is gone inside. Here you can see, here it is a place to take it out also. In this way you can insert it into, carefully you have to insert it carefully and straight way. Here it is gone. Now this is become your card reader and ready to use for OTG as well as for a computer or a laptop. Thanks for watching. Hope you will like it. If you don't like it, please mention it and please subscribe my channel so that I can give you the next gadgets, and I will bring next gadget for you. Thanks.